Good morning, students. I am Payal from DAV Centenary Public School, Nabha. Today, I am going to tell you about paragraph writing. And at the end of this video, you will be able to write a paragraph on given topic based on a set of ideas of point. What is paragraph? A paragraph is a group of sentences about a subject or part of the same subject. It should not have more than 8 to 10 sentences. Firstly, choose the topic. I have taken the topic my pet. Now, I have written subject here. Let me explain few more details that will help you how to write a paragraph. There are number of rules you all need to remember and follow while writing a paragraph. Let me explain. Some questions you may ask yourself before writing a paragraph. Who is your pet? What is its name? What do you know about its habits? What are the things that you like or dislike? How do you take care of your pet? At the end, you will surely have a number of ideas. These questions will help you to make points. And these points will help you to form sentences to make a paragraph. Next step is, write down all the ideas and points you have in one or two words to form a rough outline. Look at here, there is a rough outline. Pet, goldfish, goldie, color, golden orange, etc. Now, we have a rough outline of a paragraph, but there are few things that we should remember. Firstly, use simple sentences and correct punctuation marks. Then secondly, the sentence of the paragraph should introduce the subject. Here, I have taken goldfish as a pet and with the help of rough outline, I have made a paragraph. I have a pet goldfish called Goldie. It is golden orange in color. It has beautiful fins and a long tail. It jumps up in the bowl when I feed it. It eats fish food. I clean it by changing the water in the bowl twice a week. So students, I hope you understand how to write a paragraph. Now, your homework is to write a paragraph on my classroom. Thank you. Have a nice day.